another waterfall with natural spring water coming down the side of this giant rock, which certainly could be incorporated in the design of this waterfall property. So this is the view of the waterfall retreat from the other side, and it's all down, the river is down where the palm trees are, and the side we're on is filled with beautiful rice terrace that I'd like to see for the property. So again, this is the view of the rice terrace, which you'll probably see from the waterfall property. And it's a nice terrace and a nice beautiful village. Of course, local cows over here, and then palm trees and temples. This is the view of the property from across the river, looking towards it. Let's see if we can get a better view. Waterfalls. Another little one here. Up towards the temple. And a big, huge bamboo above. From the waterfall down. Amazing wall, reinforced tree, and then all the way down there, and that amazing bamboo at the end, like a great spa. Whoa. We start back from that from the waterfalls, and we go back. All the way down. This cool pooling area. And you can see the water level. Yeah. Gets as high as that there.